How's everyone doing?
Thank you.
Happy to have Anita here. I adore Anita. She's been a friend for such a long time, and has been I can't even count how many 10x3s you've played. It's been a lot.
It's a lot.
So I'm happy to have you here tonight. Anita Keys, Ryan Anderson, put your hands together.
If you don't mind my speaking for you. Yeah, it's all right.
Oh, I don't call much.
Yeah. I noticed that. Yeah. Probably not a lot of room with Jay and Kathy over here.
Hey, your name's not Kathy.
No, that's right. I'm just clueless anymore. We're going to start with a song that wasn't on any of my five. And why not? I don't know. Not really sure how it got left off, but it'll be on the next one. Something to look forward to. It was part of my venting. When I found out how many things I didn't really know. Sometimes, you wake up and you realize decades have gone by and you are freaking clueless. Thank you. like Spider Tanner.
Yeah.
Hit little hammers. Hit little hammers. I'm a low-note girl. Low-note girl. Want to play some loungy music with us? All right. It's dark and smoky in the bar. Well, it's not smoky in this bar, but you know, you can get yourself there mentally, right? Not that we liked that, but for some reason, it seemed like it's a necessary part of the mental image.
On the awesome bass, and I need a key to put your hands together.